You know, there are better ways to seek out our enemies than, well, standing here.
Astrologers must rid themselves of material desires.
I wonder what the rest of the Harbingers are up to. Plotting and scheming on an ever grander scale, no doubt.